television game show, the all-new Crossword. Today's special guest star is everyone's favorite comedian, Phyllis Diller.
Delighted to be here at Crosswits, and I'm sure that you are too. So let's get on with the game. Hey, we got two great teams today. We've been going most of the week with two great teams. We got Phyllis Diller and Florence Henderson. Hello, ladies.
Nice to see you, of course.
Yeah. Howard Morton and television. The girls in the back were going crazy. Contestants, Tim Cavanaugh, you just moved here from Michigan.
Yes, that's correct, David. I just moved out about a month ago, and I left all the mosquitoes, the humidity, and the snow far behind.
You also left the Wolverines.
No, unfortunately, my heart belongs to the Chippewas. I'm a Central Michigan University graduate.
So all right, well, congratulations on getting on the show, and good luck to you, Tim. Nice to see you. Kathy Bang, you are a student at
USC.
USC, and you're also very interested in the space program.
Yeah, I'm going to be a junior at USC, get my degree in mechanical engineering, and hope to get involved in the space program with NASA.
Well, I'm sure that they could use a good person such as yourself.
So.
Maybe an astronaut
yes.
up there with the best of them. Okay, Kathy, good luck to you on the show.
Thank you very
much. Nice to see you. And now, before we get started, here is how we play the game.
You'll be given clues to words in a crossword puzzle, all of which add up to a person, place, or thing. Answering the clues correctly gives you control of the game, and the letters in these answers are worth points. Stars can help with the crossword answers, but only the contestant can solve the puzzle for bonus points.
Thank you, Michelle. Now let us see the first puzzle. We are going to be looking for a place. A place. And Kathy, you won the flip backstage, proving you're a terrific mathematician. You knew which of the odds to call. And so we're going to start with Howard Morton. So pick a word for him.
Okay. Howard, we want points. Let's go one across.
One across.
Howard, if y'all want some grits, y'all better go way down wire.
Well, probably you all better go way down south, honey.
Yeah. Yeah. Kathy?
Okay, we want more points. Let's go two across.
And this is for Bert. These animals would love to steal your honey.
Well, if they're not bees, they're not bees. They're little bears that take honey.
Yes, bears is right. Kathy?
Okay. Let's go three down.
Three down.
Okay.
Kathy?
Let's go five across.
Bert. On your automatic transmission, the big D stands for what?
It'll stand for drive.
Yes. And speaking of that, we are going forward. Kathy, you have 100 points already.
Okay,
let's go. You want to solve the puzzle or you want to pick another word?
I'll go for another one. Four down.
Four down. You might catch a trout in one, Howard.
Trout in a tank? No, a stream, a brook? Oh, gosh.
Yeah?
I don't know.
All right, Tim, it's over to you.
Okay, we'll take four down.
Phyllis Diller, this clue is to be read to you. You might catch a trout in one.
Mm-hmm. Shoe. Tub.
Shoe?
Hat. Glove. No.
I'd like to see your wardrobe, Tim.
I think that's a lake, David.
Yes, it is. Beautiful. Yes.
I guess we're going to go for more points.
Sure.
Okay. Florence, let's go four across, please.
I know what it is. Can I guess?
Florence, first
of all,
we have to do the business. Okay. Listen to this. Stunt pilots might blank the blank.
Oh, yes, they might loop. The loop?
Yes. Loop the loop. And, Tim?
We'll go for one down. I'm still not quite sure.
Back to Phyllis. One down. Dieters often like their dressing on the what?
I have a leak. Side.
You got nowhere left to go, Tim. You got to solve the puzzle for us. It is a place that we are looking for.
Chicago.
Yeah. Chicago. Yes, the solution is Chicago, of course. Taking a look at the puzzle, there's Southside, Bears, Loop, Lake. And the score is now, wow, this is a close one, 110 points for Tim and 100 points for Kathy. So you guys are separated by just a little tiny bit. Remember, the person with the most points at the end of the three games is the one who goes on for a chance at the trip and a brand new car. Time for a commercial. We'll be right back. And we are back with game two. Imagine the fun that we are having. The score is 110 for Tim and 100 for Kathy. You guys are doing very, very well. We'll get to game two in just a second. First of all, now, Phyllis, of all the you've been all over the world and made people laugh all over the world. I understand that you had an interesting trip to Hong Kong.
Oh, yes, so much fun. It's sort of New York with rice. And I'm so sick of sending out for Chinese food, I went. It's just marvelous, and they have what my house is full of, junk. They have those cute little boats, they call them junks. People live and die, they spend their whole life there. You know, they don't have any stress or nothing, they just sit there.
This wasn't a prepared answer, was it?
No.
It's nice to have you on the show, and thank you for being here.
It's the same as my hair, unprepared.
Quickly moving over to Florence Henderson. Florence, Country Kitchen, it's on the Nashville Network. I've caught it a couple of times, and you're terrific on it.
Yeah, on Saturdays. I have such a good time doing this show. We just, kind of like this show, nothing is really scripted, and we have a good time, we have fun. And I've had some wonderful guests. Minnie Pearl, she made eggs Creole. And I'm going, well, Minnie, it's just wonderful that you, because she says, I come from a very wealthy family. I never cooked. I have a maid for 35 years. And I'm going, this is a cooking show, man. Yeah. I mean, we have Mel Tillis. He stuttered his way through the show. It was very long that day. But I just love doing it. It's great.
You're doing a great job on this show, too. Come
I'm
on back and see
time.
Us, huh?
Thank
All
you.
Right. Let's get on with the game. And it is a person that we are looking for, as I always say, like a good little parrot. We're not necessarily looking for a proper name, although we might be. And with that, we are up with Kathy first. Pick a word for Bart.
Okay, I want points, so let's go five across.
Okay.
Okay.
Mr. Peanut wears one on his face.
On his face?
Mm.
He wears one on his face. Mr. Peanut wears a hat on his head, and I don't know what he wears on his face.
Kathy?
Oh. I don't know.
All right, that means that we are over to Tim.
Okay, and we're going to rack up those points. We'll go five across with
Florence Henderson. Five across. Mr. Peanut wears one on his face.
A smile, a grin, a laugh, a scarf, a handkerchief.
Tim.
Is it a monocle?
Yes, it is a monocle.
Oh.
Yeah. Phyllis Diller is the next
yes,
person.
Yes, Phyllis, let's go one down, please.
Let's do.
What kind of chef is Julia Child?
Oh, dear me. She's a cooking chef, a gourmet chef, a television chef, a mushmouth.
Tim?
She's a French chef.
Yes, she is. And?
Okay, I still don't know. We're going to rack up those points, and let's see. Florence, let's try two down.
You sound like a game show host.
Hey.
You're doing very well. Florence, let's rack up those points. And
hey,
here comes.
All right, all right.
Two down. You have to cover your furniture when he's in the house.
You have to cover the furniture when he's in the house. Your pet, your dog, your.
Tim, your. No idea. Okay, moving to Kathy.
Okay, I don't know that one. Let's go four down.
Four down. And this one is for Howard.
Oh.
Rip Van Winkle woke up with a real long one.
He woke up with a real long beard.
Yes. Kathy?
Okay, let's try six across.
One of them was dopey. Bart?
One of the dwarfs.
Yes, that is
correct. One of the little people.
Sure. Okay, the score is 170 for Tim and 150 for Kathy. So you're catching up quickly, Kathy.
Okay, let's try three across.
Waitresses rarely like to work in an all-night one, Howard.
An all-night diner. No, it's not a diner. There's not enough letters. An all-night cafe?
Yes! 170 points apiece. So we are neck to neck.
Oh, let's try two down.
Two down. This goes to Bart. You have to cover your furniture when he's in the house.
Ex-husband is all I can think of, and it doesn't seem to fit. I just don't know.
Kathy?
No, I don't either.
Seems to be a stumper, so it's over to Tim and Phyllis.
Okay, Phyllis, we'll try two down, please.
You or me? I don't know. Go ahead, you got all the rest of them.
Tim?
The only thing I can think of is painter.
Well, that's a perfect thing to think of, yeah. All right. The puzzle is completely filled in, Tim. We are looking for a person.
Oh, I know.
But you can't tell him. He has to do, this is the one thing he has to do on his own.
Ma chérie. Oh,
I know. And you don't know, Kathy, do you know?
Renoir. I don't know.
All right, Florence Anderson.
Toulouse-Lautrec.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right. So neither one of you were able to get the solution. We'll probably take a look up there. French painter, obviously, cafe, monocle, beard. And now, the score is 205 for Tim, 170 for Kathy.
I just want to say they used to ask Mr. Lautrec, you know, about his pants. How did they feel? And he'd go, Toulouse.
Toulouse, yes. Well, they were too loose, or in this case, they were too tight. Anyway, we'll be back with more of this splendor and pageantry in just one short minute. And welcome back. Tim has 205 points, and Kathy, you have 170 points. This is our third and final game. I want to remind the contestants that we are playing for 10 points per letter this time. So, Kathy, that'll give you a chance to do some quick catching up.
Yep.
And so, why don't we take a look at our game, huh, kids? It is a thing that we are looking for. And, Kathy, you're going first. Howard is your main man.
Okay, let's try one down.
The Pope may use cardinal ones to count his bishops.
A Pope may use cardinal ones to count his bishops. Cardinal numbers?
Yes! Yes! All of a sudden, Kathy, you're now in the lead. You got 240 points to 205.
That's great. Okay, let's go for more points. Let's go six across.
Bart.
Yes.
High school quarterbacks earn them.
High school quarterbacks. Letters.
Yes.
Good counting.
Very good.
Something I wasn't and didn't get.
Kathy.
Okay, let's go five across.
An assembly line worker might feel like a what? Howard.
An automaton, a worker, a assembly line, a machine.
And apparently you did it in time. Yeah.
I'm going to solve the puzzle.
You're going to solve the puzzle already?
I hope so.
This is game three. Should you solve the puzzle, you are going to be our winner. Think carefully. It is a thing that we are looking for.
Is it a typewriter?
The solution is typewriter, yes. Let's take a look at the puzzle. Two, three, and four down say. Paper, ribbon, keys. Of course, that all adds up to typewriter. Congratulations, Kathy, you are our winner. That's very nice. And of course, Tim, we gotta say goodbye to you. We do have, listen to this, we are gonna send you away with some very nice parting gifts, a his and her watch set. That's nice.
Great.
Plus a trash compactor.
A
now, I know
compactor.
You can use a trash compactor.
Thank you. That's
had a great time. Tim, I hope you had a good
time. Thank you very much.
Okay, now, Kathy, turning our attention to you, you have $250 for the game. More importantly, you are going on to the Crossfire round to win that fabulous trip that we described earlier and a chance to drive home in one of those brand new cars.
I need it.
Be thinking about what star you want to work with in the Crossfire round, and we'll be right back. And we are back with Kathy. You have chosen Howard Morton to help you with the puzzle. That was a very good choice. He's a terrific player. And we're going to send you on a trip, I hope, if you should happen to win the Crossfire round. So this will be kind of a trip before that trip into space as as an astronaut. Anyway, Michelle, tell Kathy what she's going to win.
David, a holiday for two to Tahiti. You and your guests are flowers in Los Angeles for a dream vacation. Stay in Tahiti, enjoying the traditional service and comfort of UTA French Airlines. You may enjoy the sun, sand, and calm lagoons on Papeete for 6 nights at the Hotel Tahara's famous resort hotel located on their own black sand beach. And there's luggage. The Lancel Paris personal luggage reflects casual elegance and maximum convenience, utilizing fine nylon and leather furnished by Lancel Paris. A total package value. You're not free for $2,660.
Not too bad, huh, Kat? Have you ever been to Tahiti?
No.
Thank goodness. What would be worse? I go 3 times a week, and this is just yet another dream trip. Kathy, we aren't through yet. If you win, you'll also get a shot at a beautiful brand-new car, which Michelle is going to tell us about.
David, it could be the Chevrolet S10 Blazer 2x4. Features plenty of cargo space and is equipped with air conditioning, AM/FM stereo, power steering, and other features furnished by Stop Chevrolet.
Quickly, Kathy, let's get on with the business at hand. You've got 60 seconds within which you must get all 10 words in the puzzle. I know you can do it. Good luck to the both of you. Now, call out a word.
One across.
Clients.
Customers.
Yes.
Two down.
Subordinate.
Under.
Yes.
Four across.
Take to court.
Sue.
Yes.
Six down.
A fruit.
Pear. Lime.
Plum.
Yes.
10 across.
What's inside a bone?
Marrow.
Yes.
7 down.
Display.
Show.
Yes.
9 across.
Truthful.
Honest.
Yes.
8 down.
The smallest unit of matter.
Atom.
Yes.
3 down.
Ammunition for a single shot.
Pass. 5 across.
A pecan or cashew.
Nut.
Yes.
3 down.
Ammunition for a single shot.
Beat? No. Bullet. I'm single shot.
Think carefully. You got plenty of time.
Single shot.
Ammunition for a single shot.
Single shot.
Rains.
Bang. Bang.
Oh, my gosh.
We have so much time.
Does anybody know?
I'm going to...
Round, like a round, 1,000 rounds. Gosh,
that's
I'm
okay.
Sorry. Hey, listen. You got $250,
yes.
Kathy. And you know what? Just to show you, we love you, and we do love you. Michelle?
Yes, David?
Do we love Kathy?
We love Kathy.
How much do we love Kathy?
We love her so much. We've got goodies. First, there's Benchcraft versatile hidden lounger, functional multi-purpose furnishings and modular units furnished by Benchcraft. And carpeting, inspired by a popular television series, Horizon Carrington House Carpets. Add glamour and luxury to every room in your home. Furnished by Horizon Carrington House Carpets. And the Tap and Space Saver Microwave. Select a food or beverage, enter the quantity and how you'd like it done. It cooks your food automatically. Complete with automatic temperature control. Furnished by Tap.
Now, they love you out there, Kathy. Listen to the applause. Furthermore, did I just hear you say that you needed a new microwave anyway for your apartment?
Yes.
Yeah, right. You've got to cook quick so you can get back to the books and do
That's
more studying.
That's it. Yeah. Exactly.
Had fun on the show?
Oh, terrific time.
And Howard, did you have fun on the show?
Yes, but I'm going to kill myself.
For what? You guys were, you had 20 seconds left.
20 seconds for one word.
For a round. All right, so you'll never forget that one.
I'm such a square.
Maybe come back and visit us again sometime and you'll win this time. It wasn't your fault. It really wasn't. As for you guys, it is the dream of a lifetime having worked with you all week. It really is. And I, I'm not going to describe what kind of dream. It really has been lots of fun. And thank you for being with us so much.
It's
been real sweet and real fun. As for me, I'm David Sparks. We have enjoyed ourselves on Crosswits, and we're just planning and hoping to join you again real soon, if not tomorrow. Thanks so much. Bye-bye. We'll be right back.
Thank you.